Where's the boss man?
He had to do some beating back at home.
Did he? Yeah, I was looking for a black one for a long time, and I finally found one.
Oh, you have?
Yeah. Yeah, I was looking at a green one, and then they wouldn't want to deal on it. And then found the black one, and it came down pretty much on the price, so I was pretty excited.
Go get your money, I'll be right back.
Oh, she's sweet. I can't wait to tear up the streets in that bitch.
Are you excited for your 2021 GT500? Yeah? This off. Steering wheel condom.
Babe, like some stuff you have to cut out because like I can't reach the pedals. I don't know how to move this
picture. Yeah, that's right.
I still don't know how to turn it off.
Okay, yeah, you gotta put your foot on the brake. You want it to tip down a little bit or are you good? Good. Okay. How's that?
Okay, can I just start it?
Yep. Hit the brake. Hit the button. So what we got in the car? Got 21 miles on it. there for D. For D. Stop.
Even though there's any cars
No, coming? Then it's okay. Nobody's gonna come right now.
I was gonna try to pull over.
Just pull this first.
I can put the hazards on. I don't know how.
Here it goes. yeah, that's normal. That is normal.
Did you drive it already?
No, you're the first one.
This is brand new one?
Yeah, 2021. It's similar to the 2016 GT350, but it's got a little bit different body style. It's got a different wing on it. The front end is a little different.